He needs to be in the draw, hence the
Hi guys.
You okay?
Alright, you?
Thank you.
difficult situation. It's a sore night for us at the moment, and one to try and come back into words now. You're probably not going to find the right words, but it was a disappointing night for us. But we've got to regroup and get ready for next week. We've got to regroup and get ready for next week. We've got to regroup and get ready for next week. And get ready for next week.
Guy was waiting for him because he took off and he said, oh.
Hey, you've got to go knock on the door. stops. He's got to go knock on the door.
Yeah, that's good. It's amazing.
Where's?
Hey.
Oh, knock on the door.
Try and make Pierce knock on the door, you know.
Thank you.
Just have a listen. Just give me 2 minutes. Just give us two minutes. Listen, just give us 2 minutes. Be quiet.
Come on, boys.
Fellas, listen. I'm absolutely just so proud of every single one of you. We had a bit of adversity in the first game and we knew we didn't perform to our ability. But listen, lads. It just goes to show you what preparation does. We've prepared all week, the mindset, mentality, and in training. And I'm going to say this here, the belief has been there from day dot. And I can't commend you all enough in terms of what you've just produced out there. It's absolutely incredible. And you really deserve it. I'm absolutely delighted with what we've had to come through this season. But listen, boys, we've got one more. We've got one more, okay? Yeah. So enjoy tonight, but we've got one more. But I'm so proud. Yeah?
Can I say something from all of us towards you? You've, this last week, what you've done to change your mindsets, you, the staff, Tom Bates, has been unbelievable because, I'm not going to lie, there was some people doubting it. But what you've showed us and the work you've put in and done for us this week has been second to none, and we want to thank you and staff.
Feels the way I do about you now.